here is philosopher Ayn Rand. Miss Rand. Nice hand. Millions.
Thank you.
Gosh, millions of Americans really were introduced to Ayn Rand in The Fountainhead, 1943.
That's right.
Atlas Shrugged, 1957.
That's right.
Still selling worldwide. You are something.
I think so.
Well, you know, philosophy. You do think so.
Yeah, but
you're tired of all this aw shucks humility. That's phony, you think, huh?
That's right.
So I better get off my kick, huh?
Oh, you're not too humble.
You can see a little.
A little reluctant attempt.
Yeah.
That you make once in a while.
But I don't fool you.
Not too much, no.
Okay. What's your point? That's a phoniness, isn't it? Enjoy whatever it is that's going on, huh?
Yes, if you've honestly achieved it, and I know I have, and I think you have, then you should be proud of it. It helps other people, actually, to know that you've achieved something, it was worth it, and you're pleased
yeah.
with it, rather than crawl around and say, poor little me.
Yeah. Where did we get into that? Oh, shucks, it was nothing. I just hit a Grand Slam home run in the last ninth. I have a job to do. I went up there and I just swung at the ball and I hit the bat. And you know, why don't we do that? Why don't we say, I did it because I'm good and I worked hard?
That's exactly it.
Yeah. How do you suppose we got into this phony baloney?
Oh, America? Because I think most men here are repressors. They hide their feelings, particularly. Thank you. Now, you see, most people have had the same experience or made the same observation.
Yeah.
That men in America think it's a mark of strength, never to show your feelings. And it becomes a psychological repression, which is a very deadly psychology. It makes women terribly unhappy.
Now I see that as your point, that it's a sort of tyranny that men are not supposed to express.
Yes, and it's sort of weakness. It's not strength. Because the strong man doesn't mind showing his feelings, unhappy ones, or pain, or enthusiasm, or pride. But in the, trying to appear strong, most men lose the pleasure of being boastful. I don't mean boastful. I mean legitimately acknowledge their own achievement and that they take pleasure in it.
They take pleasure in not acknowledging their own achievement, you're saying?
No. They're afraid to admit
okay.
that they enjoy acknowledging their own achievements.